Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Well, I'm trying to do a large bloom today. I've had a couple of fails, but and I'm trying out a pillow paint that I don't usually use. This is Glidden Essentials, which is pretty thin. And I've been trying to thicken it up by letting it air out, leave the lid off the can. Anyway, I'm going to try it again. Alright, so I've got blue, green, and some reds. I'm going to put yellow green. This is Pebbio yellow green. And I have blue green by Amsterdam. And then I have DecoArt Berry. I'm not sure if I want to put this in. I might, yeah, put some. A little bit of orange, how's that? Let's see what that looks like. That is azo orange with a bit of coral blush in there by DecoArt. Ultramarine blue by Golden. This is Winsor & Newton Crimson and Metallic Red by Artist Loft. Hoping to get some good paintings done for you guys today. So far, this is the only one I'm working. The other ones I did earlier didn't work out, so I have to get some done ahead as I'm going to be going away. So I need to get going on here. I'm not going to put a lot of gold. The one I did earlier, the gold kind of took over. And I'm out of white cell activator, so I'm just going to be using my black Australian Floetrol and regular Floetrol mixed together. Oh, wow. That's pretty. As long as it stays together. Okay, colors look pretty rich. Well, I don't know what happened to my green. Did I put green in there? Yeah, I did. It's disappeared. Maybe I didn't put it in. I don't know. I thought I put it in. I don't see my orange. There's green. I guess it just got buried. Here, let me do my little do it a different way. Okay. Find my little palette knife. Oh, another disappearing act. There it is. The middle didn't come back very well. Excuse me. Well, time to spin, I guess. Give the plain spots a little swirls. Not a fan of the middle. There. Let's spin it and see what we get. Too many air bubbles. See what happens when you torch after? That happens. I should have torched before I spun it. That's what I should have done. Because this white paint was mixed up a little bit before I did this. Oh dear, now I'm not having a good day. Well, we'll just spin it again and we'll hopefully get rid of some of these. You can just poke them out too, but I don't want to be here all day doing this. Spin again. Wow, there's a lot of paint coming out of here. It's because my base is thin. Still moving quite a bit. I shouldn't have put the green on the bottom. Is it disappeared? Well, there isn't any green. Maybe that blue. was opaque or something. I don't know why it buried it. A little bit showing, but not much. I'm just going to spin again. It's kind of cool, actually. What do you think? I don't know. I don't know about this one. Okay, I need to go have some lunch. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe. See you in my next video. My dried results will be at the end. Hi everybody, here's my dried canvas, 10 by 10, dried really awesome. It's got a bit of a shine to it. It's very different, this one. I kind of like it, the gold and the dark blue. There you go. Thanks for watching, and have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.